She saved my fucking life, dude. Just her presence, the ministry of presence. Sometimes that's all you need to offer a person who's in a situation like that, is like, just to be present. And she was present for me at a time when I didn't deserve to have nobody in my life. She's a real one, man. She's a real one in there. Yeah.
My reality with her was so much better than my reality without her. She added so much to my life.
She's the best thing that ever happened to me. I'm much better with her than without her. I gotta tell you, she's everything I'm not. Everything that I would dream about as far as being a person and a spiritual individual and just a genuine person, she is.
She's just the best thing that's ever happened to me. Like, she's just fucking incredible. Like, she will sit there and listen to me until 6-7 in the morning, just every time, just talk about things. But she will just sit there and listen, and she's not a drinker. She never drinks. So she'll come out on a night out and we'll just be high on life, which is brilliant and beautiful.